Now, what are patterns?
So, a pattern is a set of shapes, numbers or words that are repeated according to a rule. So, you may have seen patterns in your videos, in art, in drawings. There also you make different types of flower patterns. No, it is a similar pattern you make. Now, in where in nature, in science, in architecture, everywhere you can see patterns. So, patterns are, you know, it is repeatedly the same shape or the same numbers. Now, I will show you the geometrical patterns. There are different types of patterns. The first one is geometrical pattern. Now, what do you mean by geometrical pattern? Suppose I am making triangle, then rectangle, triangle, rectangle, triangle, rectangle. So this is a geometrical pattern. We are using the shape of triangle and rectangle, and you can see it is a similar pattern. Is called one triangle, rectangle, triangle, rectangle. So this is a geometrical pattern. If I make square, two circles, again one square, two circles, again one square, two circles. So it will continue in this similar pattern. Yes or no? So these similar, you know, shapes, similar pattern is known as pattern. So number one is geometrical pattern. Next, patterns in clothes. In clothes also, no, there is a pattern you can see. Suppose we have bat shape. So this is a bat shape. So even a bat shape here, suppose stars are there. So same pattern is followed throughout the globe. Yes or no? Same star is drawn. Yes or no? All over the globe. So this is patterns in globe. And in other globes also you may see similar patterns like this. Next, patterns in nature. In your surrounding, how you will find patterns? Everywhere there is patterns. Even in the, you know, window blades, you can see there are similar patterns. Now, patterns in nature. Patterns in nature. So, I'm making a flower.
Zero, two, four, six.
6, 8. Means if the last digit is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, then these numbers are even numbers. And odd numbers, this 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So these are the odd numbers. We all have learned about even and odd numbers in previous classes. Now how we will find patterns in numbers, you see?
If we add two odd numbers, the sum will be an even number.
number, the sum will be one odd number. Okay, so these are the pattern of what? Shapes, numbers and words. Words also. Patterns of words. Suppose AA, BB, CC and so on. So it will go DD, EE, FF. So these are patterns of words.